Hello, welcome to the archive. This is Alesong the Brewer, the brewer of coffee, tea, spirits, and stories. And I'm going bleh because that was awful. Awful in general. I don't know. Today's Elden Ring Day. Another one. And I am getting over a pretty significant migraine. So I'm like bleh bleh. I'm sorry. We're on our way to Godrick, I think. At least that's the next part of the Grace, I think. And I'm excited to start. I got a different shield last time. It's like a physical type shield, I guess. It does damage and stuff. I'll show it off once we teleport to where we last were. Somewhere over here, I think. Yeah. Of course, when I start talking to my cat, immediately goes, "Why? Why are you talking to not me? Come here, Mavis. Come here. Come here. Hi. You wanna say hi? Say hi. She hates being picked up, but she's so soft. Sad that she's in here now too. I died to birds last time, so let's see what happens. Then I gave up. Oh, I had some birds. They throw shit. All right, that's easy. Spear. I was doing it with a sword last time. I don't like that. Totally. Not backwards like I'm supposed to though. There we go. Okay. First, I need the death counter. I need a death counter thingy. I think there is one. But I always am rusty at first, so let's see. Better that time. Let's see if I can do this one right. Nope, not going to. Oh, this is really nice. Kill him with a spear. Alright. Yes, Mavis? Okay. So I jumped down that way last time. What did they say? If only I had a giant... There's something underneath. Or it might just be a drop. Oops. This is where I got stuck last time. I don't know if I outran his aggro or not. Oh, I didn't. I did not outrun. I could have probably kept running. That probably would have been the smarter thing to do. I had to let her out. She started whining. Okay. I wonder, are these claws? They're probably better than assassination. I like fell asleep for a second. It felt like really kind of want to start. I wonder if I can hide the pass. Yeah, that was the, that's the move. I'll tell you, it's the smart things not to fight. Wary of left. Oh, he was facing. I thought he was like bent over or something and looking backwards, but he wasn't. What the? Some kind of monster? Oh. This might not end well. Okay. I was trying to roll there, but it stopped. Did it roll? I think my spacebar is messed up a little bit. Something. Sometimes. Or I'm just bad. Because the inputs are weird sometimes. Killed itself. That's nice. Okay. How this strike shield. Oops, I didn't look at that. Trying to figure out. Oh. I guess it has to be a main. It's down. Yeah, down. Do the same thing where we hide. It's like the worst bush. Like, how do they not see? I actually think I do more like assassination damage with the sword, but there's stuff in here. Back. Look at this dude. I guess he was just gonna go straight in. This game is hard, but it's really fun. Oh, I didn't know there's a ladder here. I wonder where that goes. Probably somewhere, spicy. I just like totally miss that ladder that's every time I pass this. Nice. I have to wait for him to circle back around. See, he turned to turn around right there. I just hate how long it takes to set. I totally didn't realize I put away my sword by accident. Totally just ignoring my shield. Okay. Being very quiet. Just using a search. That's fun. This doesn't look good. Ooh, there's a purple glow. On the other side. So fast, this dude. So we're gonna wait till he goes back. What? Come on, walk on. Right, he goes through walls. I wonder if there's a way to sneak around him. I'd rather try to sneak around him this time. I'm bird. Rather not. Really? I had my shield up. Whatever. Oh, this is worse. It's pretty cruel though, whoever like replaced their feet with those knives. I don't know why they got like hearts in very quiet when I play this game. Like, when I was playing Outer Wilds, I was really chatty. This one, like, full concentration mode, though. I can do that guy. I guess you could technically jump down and face that dude, but I don't like that. I think you can with piercing. Cool. Oh. So. Wait. Oh, no, no, no. What? Where'd you come from? Alright. We're gonna stay sneaky then we go through there. Why do they like scale up all of a sudden? No, no, no. Where'd the other one go? Jesus, why was it so hard? Wish I had one of those like mic arms that can go behind your monitor and then come up front. A trifold mount arm or something. No, wait. After I get through the door. I have this habit of like holding down movement keys. That's really bad for this game. Oh, I didn't even see what that mimic spell was. Where was that? Uses FP to mimic nearby objects. Huh. That's funny. Can you hide with that? I'm gonna try something stupid. Turned around. I wanted to go to that, but he walks right through that bush, so that would be stupid. I should really lock on before I do that. Not too soon. No. Do I sneak up to the other guy? What do I do there? Wonder if I just should just Oh my God. What the hell? Sometimes I think the lock-on function is worse in certain situations. Like when they're like right above your head. There's one. Okay. It's, I didn't know that's how you break the explosion. Wait. So you can see. Okay, cool. Now be careful. Make sure this guy is not like this way. Yeah, I see him. There's a boss here, but there's no grace. Wait, is he just I guess you have to go around him though to get up to where that item was up top. Definitely suits you. Oh, I'm feeling he jumps. Damn it. For some reason I can't hurts. I couldn't lock onto him for some reason at first. Or it. Oh, I need to use my trick. Okay. This is kind of nice, actually. Pull one at a time. Apparently, if you get two of these claws, it's really. I'm gonna go up here. I think it's just the top. Yeah, it's just back. That's a shoot. Wait, what's that door over there? How do you get to that? The only cool thing to do would be able to get that pike, but yeah. this way. Okay. Now there's this other one. Dang. The ones I'm throwing to are the bone, the thin bone ones, so I can read. That's not hard to get. T-shirt. There's no way to like jump down to that. Whatever that is. That guy has like a saw going. Zombies thing. I missed him. Still no treasure chest. Right. Oh, really? How? We'll die here. I guess he was back and I ran past the door. I didn't think to check that time. Ah! I'm gonna have to get more soon. Actually, is there another way? I guess it would be to go forward through the gate where you get like creamed. I need to get more bones. I kill creatures. What's this? Catacombs. Hmm. go. Birds are gonna turn. Did it just... It's really... Okay. What's... Oh, that's a bad thing. Easy peasy. Oh yeah, the room too. Sorry, bird. Nope. I don't think they carried the little bones. Do a few more. Dude killed me once. Back for vengeance. Why did you switch targets? Fuck on. No. Oh. Really? I'd like to kill him though. I feel kind of itchy from doing a... Change targets. Oh, frick. I have my stuff. Can't see because it retarded. Wait, what? Well, let me remount. Cause I... Oh, I know. I wish it won't stay on the lock-on target. I think I have to press shift or something. I need to put, to the... Thank you. really people fought this on foot? It's like, go. And it takes them 30 times. Nope. I don't want to go straight into it. Yeah. That was cool. Oh. I need 30 strength for it. Wow. Shoot, that's cool though. Ooh, I wonder, wait. Now I don't have to deal with him again. Here. It's pretty cool. Each of the yeah, I don't have it. I should do this yet.
Weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Left arm then. Oh no. It's deep. Yeah.
Goodbye. Nice to do business.
So I'm gonna go ahead and sell swords.
What is it? Still going to purchase something?
Too bad I can't have like a
seven. Goodbye for now.
They talked about doing that for the DLC that's coming out. Actually, I'm curious about this stuff. I wanted to keep that because I need the wild strikes actually for the cop. Oh, random green.
Wait, weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
To see. I want to see some. Oh, that's kind of cool. Wait, you can move still? Interesting. Kind of interesting. Wonder how you cancel it? Oh, with action. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can craft anything else. Listen. Cured meat. So I didn't really learn much. Still. Alright. Guess we should travel back. Oh. Kinda just wanna explore the map more, but I wanna get through the story too. I wonder how you get out to the sea, the island. I'll try to get through one more time against that thing. Then, see what happens. And then, probably gonna call it, because I kind of need to go a couple things still. Thank you. What? Oh my god. Yeah, I need that. I need to call it soon. This isn't working. My brain's not working. Obviously. So annoying that it changes targets. Annoying. Like, it looks like you're, it's in front of you. It wasn't switching the spell. Okay. Right. Why isn't this end? There's no way I'm gonna kill a thing with my mindset right now. Great. Oh, there's another dude here. Oh. Yeah, no. Damn it. I had a run down, I guess. I need to go back though, because I need all the. Actually, how much? I think I just spent some time trying to get those. Yeah, I'm gonna call it there. I can't get any further. We're done tonight, guys. Sorry. Anybody's here lurking. It wasn't very productive, but it was still fun. I got, I'm probably almost to where I can get another grace. I think I understand what I need to do. I just don't execute it very well. Alright. Let's, go back to for a second. All right. Well, thank you for anybody who came by. I'll put the VOD up pretty quickly. I want to say that this week's going to be kind of like shorter streams because I got some archive duties to finish. And then next week, I'm going on a little vacation, so that's going to be a short week, too. I'll try to stream every day before I go, though. And then I'm going to work on some other video content. Hopefully, actually finish stuff soon. So, let me see if I can actually raid something tonight. Although, let's see here. Oh well. I only have one. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it good night. It's time to kick back and relax. It's gonna be bedtime soon. I'm gonna finish my tea and drink lots of water. Okay. Bye bye.